557, Lucy Qian from the United States of America, lost.